Remember this bug with Gary's mod TFA, and if you use the fourth mouse button to switch between weapons, it has a chance of swapping the models. This is supposed to be a Counter-Strike source weapon. It's supposed to be this. So now I have a physics gun that fires bullets. Also, this is not my physics gun, this is a super gravity gun I downloaded. Like, what?